For the design phase of the zoo design challenge, you will need a whiteboard, which is paper, some pens, some map examples and photographs of zoos. This is a whole group task. The first part of the design phase requires you to sit with children and consider the elements of a zoo. This can be done by asking questions such as, what do we find in the zoo? Children may give answers such as animals, trees, buildings, fences, pathways, or people. You could then ask them, what does a zoo look like? Some children may be unfamiliar with what a zoo actually looks like, so you may like to include examples of maps or photographs that have been taken at the zoo. The next part of the design phase requires you to draw with the children an example of your zoo design. Questions you could consider when co-constructing learning could be, where can we put the giraffes? Should the lions go in a home of their own? Do we need buildings for the visitors to use? What should we put around the animals to keep them safe? Or should we include a place for animals to swim and play? Children could help in this phase by taking part in the drawing of your design. This could include drawing pictures of the animals and whereabouts they should go, and putting things like fences around the animals.